And now here's my old friend Fanny making some petit foires.